Did it feel like you guys are getting started? I mean, is it still hard to believe? Is it still preseason for you? Or?
Yes, sir. I feel like we're pretty happy with the spot that we're at right now with the team and how we're moving and, you know, how we're moving the ball and how shots are going in. You know, there's some things that we can capitalize on a little better. But, you know, in due time, it is. Everything will fall into place.
Turnovers tonight? Happy? Upset? What did you think of that?
I say we weren't really happy with our turnovers because, you know, I feel like we had like a couple too many as a team. But, you know, once we played more and more together, you know, forgot the continuity of things and, you know, just become more comfortable with each other, I feel like those are the trim down side.
You were such a one-man band inside last year. Does it take adjustment to know that you've got help in there? How do you feel?
I knew I was going to have some help. I knew I was going to have help, you know, battling with Oscar in practice and everything. But, you know, today I feel like Coach, he let Oscar stay out there, you know, let him figure out things. And, you know, it was an exhibition game, and I feel like that's why sat me. But I feel like I was happy for Oscar. I'm not going to lie. I was really happy for him. He was out there doing his thing. He was grabbing rebounds. He was flexing, doing all types of crazy things. So to see Oscar really come out of his shell, that's something that I'm excited to see.
It seems to be a pretty big emphasis on getting better defensively as a team. Where do you feel like you guys are at right now as far as playing defense?
We'll let Hugs tell you too. But I feel like as a team, we feel like we're taking the right steps towards the right direction. I don't know if we're really necessarily there yet, but I feel like we know what we have to do is just to put it in play.
What do you feel like you have to do?